Silas, I know exactly how you feel, buddy. I got an older sister that done me the same way. All right. Come here, Sadie, don't run from me. Would you hold the mic for Sadie? It's been a while since she's been here. Mr. Bojangles over there, he's ready to go. Let's give him a hand. All right. Sadie's not been here in a while. She had something to tell me before church. You hold the mic for here.
John 3:16. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish, have eternal life.
You ready to go, Jackson? I'm ready to boogie, ain't you? He don't like me cutting in on him. She said, I don't know. I said, there's just two of us here. Somebody had to bring it in. Finally, after I kept interrogating her, she said, I bought it myself. I said, who for? She said, for me. I said, play me a song. She said, shut up. All right. Sing something else.
So if you hadn't discouraged her, she might have been up here. bit more supportive than my.
Thank you.